Gotta be here somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Muddy tracks. Kid size. Women's. Oh, fuck. Loser would know. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? If you move cautiously, you don't stick around long. Good for you.
Cracky, cracky.
Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see. You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive.
Hell yeah. Sar, goddammit. Look around. There's a girl here somewhere.
All right, baby. Headshot.
Here, catch.
Come on. Fuck off, man. Come on. Got him. All right. Oh, there's more of them. Okay.
Now I've got you.
There you go. Are they dead now? I'm out of ammo though. Need more ammunition. Sweet.
What was that? Gotcha.
Cover. Need cover.
I'm covered.
Ah, you son of a bitch. Come on. Come on now. Oi, 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 oi. One down.
Now I have you. You are lost. Blood's from his shadow.
Come on, just die already.
down.
What the fuck? God damn it. These motherfuckers are relentless.
Nothing like scrap. House is sealed up. How she get in and out? Ladder. This is it. Come on. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
All right. Don't kill me.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there anyone else with you? Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No. That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa. You hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
It was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together. And I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men. And I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
Okay.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people. I know them. I'm not going to lie to you. It's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is going to be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't going to starve.
No. No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home. Right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. She is. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
God damn it. Feel like there's gonna be more rippers. Of course.
None of the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Lots of sick people.
Oh my God. Oh, fuck. Still following me? Let's go. Oh, shit. Come on, bushes. God damn it. I'm not leaving mission area, I'm just trying to fucking get out of here. Oh, bear. Really? Okay, I can't do that, okay. No, fuck. No. Fuck. It's not what I wanted to do. You didn't want to jump back upstairs. What else do I got here? Oh no, fuck! God damn it. I need more supplies. Come on, little bear.
I can use this.
All right, so he's almost dead. I literally cannot do anything right now. Come on, big bear. Come on. Come on, that bear's not dead, really? Fuck that, motherfucker. That's how it goes. Holy shit. Can we just get, like, the fuck out of here? All right, let's go.
Come on, get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Hurry up.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay. Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Melnap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I
have no clue.
I don't know, kid.
Oh, please, not a tunnel. God damn it. Please, I hope this is one of the tunnels
Shit.
I clear.
Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Ah, fuck.
Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay? Alright, Jesus.
Oh my god, are you kidding me right now?
Reload!
They're down!
We got one down! Kill him!
Hold it back!
Oh, god damn it.
No.
Yeah, kill him!
Dropping off.
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
Whew. Come on, kiddo.
Come on, hop on.
Oh, there she is. Like, where the fuck is she hiding?
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
They have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone.
Oh,
okay. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Oops. was about to hit those motorcycles.
Well, who do we have here?
Is this Tucker?
Oh my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food.
Alrighty, alrighty.
Go see Alkai. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
Hmm.